Hello guys, the PC Hacker here, and it's early morning here and I'm really tired, but I'm gonna do a video so I can show you how you speed up Firefox, and it take like 60 seconds if you know how to do it, but I will show it like on 5 minutes, so let's see. Open, or wait, don't do that. But you have to open new if you want to see the video. Okay, so search at about config. We'll show in description how it's spelled if you are not really good at English, as I am. And then it's like a warning where you have to click. I promise I will be careful. And there's like a filter over here, because it's like a billion things here. Then you write in pipelining. Yeah, those is here. You see, I have true. Wait, I'm gonna show. Wait, I'm gonna make it back like it was. Okay, so it's. Here it is, network http dot pipelining. Double click at that, and this will the value will change to true, and then we'll go to this network dot http dot pipelining dot max requests. Double click. Let's see if we can get this working. Okay, now there is a 8 here. Change that to 30. Not more than 30, because your computer will Firefox will crash. What this does is making your computer or making your Firefox can make 30 things instead of 8 things at the time. And this, I don't really know what that is, but I'm just changing everything. But this will truly make your computer faster. Then you go to network.http.proxy.pipelining. Double click. Now will be true there. And yeah, now we are done with the easy part. So now you want to right click anywhere. New. And then this thing in the middle. And now you're gonna enter a name, then you're gonna enter ng layout.initialpaint.delay. I will also spell this in the description. It will be a great thing if you write it down on a paper or anything, because it's hard to remember. So okay, and now you're gonna enter it. I think it will be 8 here, but I already changed it, so make a 0. Make sure it's a 0 here. Okay, so press okay, and I recommend you to restart Firefox, and now your computer should go Firefox, I mean. Sorry, I'm a bit confused. Go much faster, load picture faster, and like, yeah, you see, it's really fast. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for subscribing. No, I'm just kidding, but it will be nice if you subscribe to me so I can get some more views, and yeah, see ya.